Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am talk about how you pass code transcript MCQ test. So let's start the video. First question is, which sentence is written correctly? So B is the I have never forgotten my mother's advice is the correct answer of first question. Second question, Vilnius has around 7,23,000 permanent inhabitants. So second question answer is D. D is the correct answer of second question. Third question is, if there is an etc. in the audio, what should you do? So transcribe etc. as a part of the audio is the correct answer of third question. Fourth question is, I have dash and dash. I have $1 and £7 is the correct answer of fourth question. Fifth question, how should you address direct quotation? So direct quotation answer is he said, I am from Pakistan. So D is the correct answer. He said, comma, and I am from Pakistan is in quotation. So D is the correct answer of fifth question. Sixth question is a grammatical question, and question is I dash a good student. So I am a good student is the correct answer of sixth question. Seventh question is, if there is a sound of laughter made not by the speaker but other people, should it all written including transcription full work written? So it should, so F is the correct answer. It should always be written in the separate line and the format of laughter. So F is the correct answer of seventh question. Eighth question is, he dash my brother. So he is my brother is the correct answer of eighth question. Ninth question is, what is the correct form of addressing internal dialogues? So B is the correct answer of addressing internal dialogues in the sentence. And 10th and last question is, what is the correct format of timestamping change of a speaker? So E is the correct answer of timestamping change of speaker. After confirm all the question answer, click on confirm. After click on confirm, you go to the next page of code transcript audio test. So you move the next page of code transcript audio test. So in the next video I will show you how you pass code transcript audio test. So this is the video for today. I hope you like it and subscribe to my channel for more latest updates. Thank you very much.